Welcome back to Local 33 News. Today, we are talking right now about the Southern University Alumni Federation's biennial conference. It's happening later this week right here in Baton Rouge. And joining us this morning, we have the Federation President, Mr. Preston Castile. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Good to see you. We're just talking. It rain's almost up. But before we get there, we got this big conference to kind of usher you out with in a way.
We absolutely do. It's going to be exciting.
Yeah, so tell us about this.
This week we begin Thursday with our National Alumni Conference. We're going to have alums coming in from all across the country to celebrate the end of this year. So it's going to be a fantastic event. We're going to focus keenly on our Imagine 20,000 initiative that the university, the Southern Foundation, and the Alumni Federation have taken on to help grow our university. The idea is to grow the university enrollment to 20,000 students by the year 2027. So we're going to focus on that during the day. So it's going to be a very meaty, substantive conference during the day, but in the evening, we're going to have a little fun. We're going to have a 40 in the 40 recognition gala. We're going to have a chapter president's reception that's going to be Friday night, and then we're going to close out with our Circle of Achievement gala on Saturday. So we're going to get alums to see our great city, Baton Rouge. They get to come here. We get to come home to Baton Rouge to close out this year at our conference.
Work hard, play hard is what they say.
That's right? Exactly right.
So just talk about the importance of alumni. I mean, this is the Southern University system has alumni on every corner of the globe. Talk about the importance of an alumni association and getting together to do this in terms of how you continue to grow a university. It just doesn't stop after you graduate.
It absolutely doesn't. It only begins when you walk through the doors of the university. And when you become an alum, it's your responsibility to continue to give back and make sure you support the university. We've got 5 campuses in our system, and it's critical that we continue to give back financially to support the university, particularly in times when we've got, you know, significant budget cuts, and we've done fairly well the last couple of years. But over the last 10 years, you know, the higher education has struggled quite a bit in terms of getting funding from the state because of our tight budget. That said, it's so important for alumni to step up to fill that gap, and that's what we've done the last several years, and we continue to offer not only financial support, but strategic thoughts and ideas about how to advance the university. And alums have been so critical in that over the last several years.
And what way to celebrate them than this big conference happening right here in Baton Rouge.
Absolutely.
So before we go, there are ways that the public can be involved with this as well, right?
Absolutely. One way is you should join and the Alumni Federation and come to the conference. You can go to sualumni.org or you can call our office at 771-4200.
All right, and we're going to have all that information on our website as well, brproud.com. But the Southern University Alumni Federation's annual conference happening right here in Baton Rouge later this week. Preston Castile, always good to see you. Thanks for being with us this morning.
Same here. Thank you.
We're going to take a quick break, and on the other side, check one more time at your morning headlines. Stay with us.